Serbia.
Serbia traveled to London to improve her English and loved it so much she decided to study tourism college. She played competitive table tennis for years and says her mother is the most influential person in her life. Please put your hands together for Serbia.
Singapore. Serbia.
Serbia hopes to manage a hotel after graduating college and eventually own one. When floods destroyed her homeland, she spent a month volunteering in a local Red Cross shelters. Let's hear it for Serbia.